intention, pursued by dogs and men and things. I'm just too scared to mention, and the first thing that I think of are her sympathetic eyes that see with only positive emotion. And she talks of being grumpy, but I know that grumpy's not her style. And I soak up all her beauty, 'cause I'm only here a while. And I muddle through my docket and nestle in the pocket. I just sit back, I think about the world. And the only thing I see when she's looking back at me is the promise of how life could be. And as I wrote, my chest got tight for her. I know that I'm not right for her. I couldn't live if I ever caused her pain. But at least I have a message that I can leave, that tells her of the spin inside. And my gear's turning, I'm still learning to trust myself. But at least I told her of this difficult chest is heaving. I just can't go like I did before. And tomorrow I'll be miles away and dreaming that she hears my voice floating.